right. I think that's everything. Good morning, guys. How are you?
I am doing fantastic. I made this giant pile of French toast this morning. Man, French toast is one of my favorites. It's got powdered sugar right on top. I especially love it with lemon juice. I've also got butter and maple syrup. Old standbys for any kind of breakfast foods, right? 32 pieces of French toast. This was absolutely soaked in that nice milk, eggy custard. So it's gonna be so rich and fantastic. So without further ado, I'm gonna see how long it takes me to take down 32 pieces of French toast. Let's get this started. Mixing it up a little bit. I'm gonna do these with butter and maple syrup. I do like the powdered sugar and lemon juice a lot better, but you know, gotta get some variety in there. gosh. Getting to the bottom of this. I still got a lot left. Well, a few pieces. 7 pieces left. These ones are starting to get cold. French toast is best eaten pretty much immediately off the griddle. These ones that have been sitting down at the bottom of the platter for the longest, getting kind of cold and kind of gummy. But we're gonna do this. Idea that French toast would be that dense. That was so much harder than I thought it would be. Oh man. Well guys, that was 32 pieces of French toast. I don't think I could fit one more iota of food into my belly right now. I am so stuffed. There was one more breakfast food that I wanted to get out of the way of a food challenge. I hope you guys got a kick out of that. I know those first few pieces of French toast were pretty dang good. All right, guys, until next time, you guys take it easy. Peace out. Kitchen is such a mess. It's times like these that I wish I could afford a maid service.